Mesdames et messieurs, Your Grace, Your Royal Highness, allow me to present my wife, Claire Fraser, Lady Broch Tuarach.
So wonderful to see you all. My sincerest apologies for my delay. You must be famished. Venez, le dîner est servi.
It's a shame Miss Hawkins so sad.
Sad? That hen was smiling from ear to ear.
Did you really not see that she had been crying?
I saw no crying.
That's why you will die with La Veuve Poignet. Alone with your hen.
Give me that.
She's promised to wed the Vicomte, yet she's in love with another.
In love? You just said she was sad.
I know, but there is a contradiction avec soi-même. Because in spite of the crying, she's wearing parfum. And there is a, comment dire, a spring in her step. And her speech, which does not flow. Marriage like a sparkling stream.
One, I don't care. Two, a man doesn't concern himself with the affairs of women.